Morning, folks. It's a bit too worn out after the bike ride in the rain yesterday, so I didn't do any painting. Well, I'm just going to follow the brush, really. I want to do sort of a semi-abstract. We'll see how we go, see what happens. I've got a bit of liquid and a bit of linseed oil. And let's try something like that. That's a Payne's Grey, burnt sienna. That's about it, really, for that one. It's a bit more, quite like that. Got a bit of red in there too. It's just great fun doing this, and you never know what you're going to end up with. I'm really going to emulate what I did the other few days ago, with a more or less central light source. It's on the oil paper. So the paper sucks out the oil, like you wouldn't believe, and dry, so you can carry on with it. So we've got something there. Let's have a bit of that. It's lovely to do this. It's really good fun. I do the abstracts when I've done enough landscapes and I sort of dry up a bit and lose a bit of enthusiasm. And by doing this, I go back into the groove. Clean the brush. Use another oil brush. Washing up liquid, like fairy liquid, really gets the paint out of the brushes and into your or on your hands, because it leaves them lovely and clean and soft. I'm not trying to do an abstract. What I'm really trying to do is to use different glazes as I go. like a could be a patch of stream like what we went through yesterday on our bike ride. We've got to reflect what's around. Let's just get a bit of... These are lovely, these brushes, these varnish brushes. I got them from Curtis Ward. Oh, let's get a bit of blue in there. Using plenty of oil. Just the bending for my arm. A bit of green in there. Yeah, there were five of us doing the bike ride yesterday, and we'd finished our beverage at Merton Abbey and got outside before it started, it really came down. So it was quite a tough ride back. A little bit off the tower. Oh. sort of glazing over now. Some dark. Expand. Don't like that blue in there, do you? So we'll slowly remove some of it. Oh, look at these bits of toweling. Be careful of that. Give the rag a good shake. Thank you. whistling away. Something's happening. Let's expand a bit of this. I do love these orangey colours. Now, is it art? I tried not to make this too symmetrical. sort of an exercise in glazing, blending. Oh, that's gone very similar to my other one, so change that. I don't want to repeat myself, because Cosmos. Amazing what you could do with three or four colours. Just a little bit of a texture. do. I think it's almost like a money, isn't it? Well, it's got its moments. Well, I hope you get something out of that, folks. It's getting right away from detail, but creating, I don't know, a shimmer. Might even be better the other way up. But I'm not going to do any more to it. I enjoyed the process. It was good fun, and we've got that very subdued light. I'm not quite ready to go back to landscapes. Maybe tomorrow, after the main shopping. Right, I'll get that photographed and uploaded. Thanks for watching, folks. Bye-bye.